at an American Army Air Corps station in Britain, General Sputz, commander of the United States Air Forces in Europe, presented the DSC to Major Kegelman. It was for great daring in the Independence Day raid on enemy targets in Holland. Other United States airmen received the American DFC for their part in the same show, incidentally the first American raid on Europe in this war. In Washington, a similar ceremony. The men who bombed Tokyo and gave the United States the biggest thrill of the war so far have received their DFCs, watched by their leader, Brigadier General Doolittle. But medals are only part of the reward for their gallantry. Germany has had big